Meanwhile, we're sharing our anniversary day, so we're gonna go to SeaWorld and Aquatica because we love water parks and we love SeaWorld, so we're gonna go there, spend a nice Saturday. So we have an anniversary, so if you guys wanna join us, it's gonna be fun. See you there. We're here in Aquatica, we made it in. Look at the lazy river right there, whatever you call it. Awesome. Oh my gosh, that was a dolphin.
Oh,
just a, huh?
It's not that crowded. Well. Otherwise,
I closed
it. Did it rain
a couple of days?
Did I close
all the things? We're gonna open it up again. It was raining. Gonna shut everything down, but now it's opening up again. Over there. Over here, we have a sand area. People sit and relax in the sand. Got a nice one over there. That's one going right over there. Oh, it's got a two. That was a big two. Where are we going? We're right there. And then that one over there.
Yeah, let's make sure we read the sign so you can actually read it or not.
We didn't get to go that one over there the last time. We were rushing, remember? Yeah. I don't think we did. I don't remember. So tell us that he's on top of him. Rushing and whatnot. But we are here. It's a line. It's a pretty big line. So you can go in the line and wait. See what happens. Well, we're going to go on the first slide. Here. Show you. My wife right there. We got first water slide. We're in a long line, so we're finally here. That's all about water parks. The freaking line. For what? For like a 2 minute, a minute and a half slide, probably even a minute. Not even a minute probably. Like 30 seconds and shit. Yeah. Get ready to go.
It is very rough. Woo, child. Oh, yeah.
You alright? We're going on our second water ride.
Hey.
It's a double tube. So that's where we're going now. I forgot what this one is called.
It's called water slide.
Yeah, it's called water slide.
It comes to me when you go up the stairs.
Yep, you heard it from the instructor.
Yes, yeah, I'll tell you
right now. Where are we
going
now? Over here carrying the tube, as you can see, inside the tube right now. Wahoo Way, whatever it's called, that's what it's called. That's where we're heading now.
It's not really a wave pool, it's more like a car pool. It's good? Like?
Lovely.
Yeah.
It's so refreshing.
So refreshing.
It's like 91.
It's like 9. Considering that it's cloudy, it looks like it's gonna rain, but the weather is beautiful. It's not that hot, it's not that cold. It's just right.
Yep.
So it's beautiful to the
touch.
Yeah.
We still got more
rides to go through.
We went on an awesome one that was so fast. It was awesome.
Yes, so now we're gonna go find the Lazy River.
Yeah.
And dive our asses in it. Bit. We're gonna cool off in the Lazy,
in the tiny wave pool. It's not even that strong. You know, they need to improve on that. But the water's so good. Yeah,
no, they do. What. They got a real wave.
Camel Beach got a strong wave. I mean, actually knocks you out.
Yes.
But it's awesome.
It feels like the ocean.
Yeah.
Thank you.
not bad. Yeah, you get it stumped. All right, get it stumped. Whoa! You're getting all wet, girl. Good, good. Went in like an hour, but good.
Yeah, it's always a long way.
Thanks, buddy.
No problem.
You got it?
Wait.
I let you fall. There you go, let you fall.
That's how you can get some camera view.
You went in so long.
Wow. All right, now we're going to go get something to eat. This is the map.
The box.
We're about
the beach, it says. It'll tell you what
look,
it is.
You still get to do that one too.
Oh yeah, taxi.
Taxi.
Oh good, I brought my phone because I get 10% off. I'm like,
cool. We're here. We're good? No, we're not here. We're good. We're right around
this
here.
This one looks good, boo.
Yeah, that one, yeah.
The big raft. It's called the Ray Raft or the Wallow.
Banana Beach. Here's a place to sit and eat. Tuna's chicken. Look at all food. That was so good. Salad. Like it? Enjoying it? Good. Delicious. Take a bite out of this. It was a pretty good wrap. Not bad.
Yeah.
Good. Not bad. And the chips to go with it. Really good chips. Very good.
What is this? A big ass chicken? Is it chicken? Mm-hmm. Why they don't cut it? They just put it in one whole piece.
We went back at SeaWorld, me and my wife. The last time we were here, we were with grandkids. And you know when you come with grandkids, it's all about the grandkids.
Oh, my granddaughter.
Oh, my granddaughter, really. But this time it's me and my wife. We went to Aquatica. We just left Aquatica. Now we're in SeaWorld. And we had a good time there, so now we're going to see. Well, there's not a lot of people here today, so.
So it's good. You can walk around.
Walk around.
Don't worry about,
right? Don't worry about anything.
A lot of people are leaving right now because it's 4 o'clock.
Yes. So that's
it's
good.
The best time.
Yes.
Oh, they got little numbers.
The flamingos. Hi, flamingos. Hello, flamingos. Okay. Kevin, see the sun, you know. You walk by like whatever. I don't know, but these are retarded flamingos. This one's walking around. It looks lost. This one is, I don't know, scratching with the sand. I don't know, but it must be on something. I don't know what it is. Maybe okay. Some flamingo weed or something. It is too. They're picking up the weed, there you go. I don't know why they're acting funny. It's a banana tree. We got this, we got one like this. Not in my house. Still growing, but once it gets this size, we will have some bananas. That's for sure.
Some bananas. See, that's about everywhere here.
Ooh. Tree here. Nice. Pretty. what's that over there? Smokehouse and Seaport Theater is over there. The Seaport Market is over here. Seaport Pizza is over there. Shark encounter. It's right over here. We're heading to the entrance right now. There's a lot of people here. I don't know what they're supposed to encounter. Yeah, we'll encounter it. Here we go. It's a little dark. But it's here. Here we go. Very dark, it's very humid out here, it's starting to drizzle. So now once it rains in places like this, they start shutting everything down. So I don't know if it's going to be any thunder or lightning, so we won't take that chance. So we came. We saw a few stuff that were good. Like always.
If you say the place and you tell them you don't mind.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But we're out of here. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry we couldn't give you a much bigger tour of SeaWorld because it's raining and we're going to shut everything down. So I hope we make another one soon. Thanks for watching.